I don't know how clear it is on the video, but if you can see, I ground down the edge here with a file on the one side, which then goes into the hole to so that we can pressure fit this PVC drainage pipe into that hole. So basically, now that I've put most of the things back, this goes down there into the hole, and then I just push it in and then cover it with this, and we should be